if you're living the Sabbath wholeheartedly, then that becomes the framework in which you can produce spiritual poetry. The example I often give people is a sonnet. To write a sonnet, there's a certain meter for each line, a certain number of emphases on each line, and the poetry scheme has to be very precise, and you can't vary that at all. But a great artist, someone who's a master of a sonnet, Petrarch, Shakespeare, Browning, they're able to pour their unique spirit into this structure, and because the structure is so fixed, you see their genius that much more clearly. The structure of the Sabbath allows us to weave a spiritual tapestry that is ultimately liberating and requires the structure to be able to be visible.